You have the key for the rope?
Oh!
I get the keys for the car.
Ow!
Shit, I'm sorry. I didn't know you put your foot under there. And I'm feeling good. Okay, so we left Washington, and now we're headed. We went to Annapolis, and now we're gonna cross this bridge here. It's called the Bay Bridge, and that takes us over this giant span. It's the Highway 50, which is crazy because the 50 goes through Nevada. I'm not sure if it's the same one. And then we're gonna go over here to the border of Maryland and Delaware, and then we're gonna go over to the ocean in Georgetown. No. Up here, we're gonna go to this national park. And then we're gonna go straight up to Philadelphia. But right now, we're at the toll, waiting to cross the Bay Bridge. And I'm feeling. And how long has the cheese been non-refrigerated?
Just a day.
Just one day. What could be the worst that could happen? Seems like there are lots of rules in Maryland. What on earth is going on here? Bethany's Beach is really cool. It's incredibly crowded though. It's probably the most crowded beach I've seen.
Very, very crowded.
When was the last time we saw a beach like that?
I don't know. It's crazy.
So I think
Sunday fun day.
I think we should go down
Bethany's Beach.
Down the coast more and see if we can find a better spot. Because I wanna go body surfing. That was just the best thing we could have possibly done. I didn't even think there'd be wake body surfing when we came here. Now it's time to go to Philadelphia. Hey, V.
Hi.
Did you have fun today?
Great day.
That's awesome. Great. I'll tell you what, after all that body serving, I'm pooped. That's the end of this vlog. See you guys tomorrow.